Real quick talking about rain, and look at it tomorrow night.